Never should have come here. God damn it! This is a rise.
Victory is yours. Submit!
I guess I was just hearing things.
Pay off my bounty
just to hand over the gold.
Walk into the city a free man.
Oh no,
they always had some fire every now and then.
You've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay. Let's make the exchange. You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave. You're looking a little rough around the edges. Are you feeling all right?
Huh?
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the would be Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough. Thought it'd put some coin in my pocket.
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the pleased to meet you. I'm a priestess at the Temple of Mara. Don't even think about it.
If you're looking for a handout, you want to speak with my husband.
New in town, eh?
Looking
only the
alive?
Best in all of Riften.
Take a chance.
Started out with a single fishing pole, and now I have an entire building and two boats. Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this city shed its poverty. And even Nor thinks I'm wasting my time trying. But I disagree. Even Nor is my wife. How I was ever able to meet such a gorgeous creature is one of life's mysteries. We're at odds about my charity. She thinks the people in this town have become lazy and expecting a handout. I tried to include her in my lessons for Maramal over at the Temple of Mara. She prefers to shop instead. Different strokes, eh? Remember to give at the temple.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Have you met Balaman? I'm his apprentice. I used to live at the orphanage here in Riften. Balad said my ma and my da left me there when I was a baby. They didn't want me. Be careful. Balamond took me in and has been so kind to me.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah. It's down on the lower river, so stay sharp if you go down.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, m'lady. If I can interest you in
all right,
special drinks,
I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on. The walls have ears, and you're being tested, lass. We'll talk in the ragged flagon.
Need something?
Come back when you grow a backbone.
If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much
well,
to discuss.
Well, my friend, how can I help you?
Taylor, another round.
You've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
What can I get you? Mead? Wine?
I said, give me some more
looking
drink.
For a place? If Maiden Blackbriar keeps raising prices on meat, I'll have to resort to watering it down just to make ends meet.
You've been in Riften for quite some time now, lady.
If Maiden Blackbriar keeps
raising...
Crime is an all-time high in this city, thanks to the Thieves Guild. Don't we have enough problems with the war going on?
If you were to leave,
come back and
see us. Is there something I can do for you? All right, I'll
entertain
you a bit more.
It would take a threat to all of Skyrim for me to depart.
What is it with you and all these... Very well, ask away.
No offense, but you... I've never seen... You're... It's upset about anything. The city...
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the... Maven Blackbriar wants me to keep the mead flowing. And that's what I aimed at. Ever since I took over as a foreman, the production of our mead has never been more profitable. And if the meadery is profitable, I'll get rich. Get the picture?
I love
Lady Maven could buy or sell anyone in Skyrim. I wouldn't be surprised if she's the one pulling the strings around this city. She's always welcome in Miss Vale Keep. Between you and me, I'm pretty sure she even has some pretty... I'd also warn you not to cross her. She employs quite a few troubleshooters to take care of messy problems.
You look like you could use a drink.
Nothing but the best. Best of all, you don't have to pay the ridiculous prices Maven charges. Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to get a hold of at these prices, if you catch me drift.
Why won't they do what I say?
Maybe they're afraid of you. Maybe it's your breath. How should I know?
I'm selling the
they
best
always
meat
try to take advantage
and what might you need?
Give them an inch, don't take a mile.
I'll tell you one
absolutely.
Thing. If you don't make peace
did
with
you
them,
still
so
want
to
buy
one?
Walk out
on be.
Suit yourself. If you change your mind, I'll be around.
Talon, my friend.
Hmm.
Up for some fishing.
Oh, no, friend. You've got it all wrong.
No, Bobby.
I'll sell cases of it for half of what the... All I need is someone to deliver it for me. If anyone saw me leave, I need someone to take this small keg of blackbriar mead, drop it off, and he'll trade you something for the delivery. Keep it. Oh, and if you bump into Indarin from the meadery, keep your mouth shut. He'd ride us out in a second.
I don't trust you.
Good. Now get going.
I don't trust you either, but at least your family.
Remember, keep this to yourself. Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the... I suspected as much, but I've never been able to catch that little sneak with proof.
So, Talon, have you reconsidered
that fetcher? Sorry, I gave him the same keg just this morning and told him to store it in the cellars.
What's the matter? I thought you people were
He'll rot in prison for this one, I promise you. As soon as Maven finds out, it's all over for him.
So
here, take this as a bit of a reward for nabbing our little thief. Well,
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard.